centering it on the bottom, and then we're going to tighten it up a little bit. So I'm just really gentle with routing it up. I just let the table do the work by pulling it against the table, letting it tighten up this outlet exterior.
How long do you usually round up?
How long? It doesn't take long. I mean, really, all I did was I pulled the pieces together like a clover leaf on the bottom. And then as I flip it over, I just gently drag it against the table. And the table sticks on one side, pulling the skin nice and tight. See what does that? So don't push down, but from underneath, just kind of let the table do its work. And you can see what it's doing. It's grabbing it and pulling it together. Now, you can also go round and round, like you do with a big roll. But it takes a little more practice. As for the top, now we have a load. Put that aside, and
this is set up for the floor as well, correct?
Yes. The round would be perfect for making a floor.
Yes?
I'm already rolling it. We're just going to make a round cap that goes on top of the aluminum. And the idea here is to try and make that cap round, but it can't, so it really fits the look. So that may take a few minutes to work the dough so it relaxes enough. The dough is, as you can tell, a little bit stuck. So I make a little round. Kind of good. It's like making a round pizza. You know, sometimes it wants to do it.
It takes a lot of work.
Yeah, persistence. It shrinks, sometimes it'll come in the right shape. What we're going to do that to make this stick.
You just have to be water, make a little ball, put it right in the middle.
A little bit of water in the portion. And we'll put a cap on top. And these are some of the cutest loads when they come out. They are the most attractive appearance.
What, all mignon?
Yep. I have a picture on my phone of one yesterday. It's just fun. So I'm moistening the top. And all I'm going to do then is place this cap nice and even on top.
Are you afraid that the edges are
going to
burn
in the oven? Usually they won't. This all kind of becomes one when it gets wet like that. And you'll find that this dough will puff up and the cap will stay put. And there'll be some stretch that occurs around the edges, but the cap will turn slightly darker than the
oven. Do you score it or anything?
No score it. Thank you.